Hiro, up here.
Today's the day. Meet my new baby, Diesel Daisy. Feed her gasolina and she gives us diesel. Mix with the foam and we got napalm, baby. Napalm. Going to light Jose up so you can see his ass from space. Open up her valves and let's see what she can do, huh? Be gentle. She's nervous around strangers.
Yes, I like it, I like it. That's the way. Pressure's rising. Get the other valves.
Working on it. You need help, Philly.
Good! We did it! Magic time!
No. Got a problem!
A supersized problem!
I did everything right, Daisy. I'm sure of it.
Hero! We have him. The Binga! Daisy blew her top. Hero, we're gonna need parts to put her back together. First, a special circuit board. You can only get them off oil platforms. No problem for you. But we need something else. It's at the croc farm I used to go to. I'll send you a pic. You will know it when you see it. The pizza de resistance, like the French say. Okay, Hiro. Time to make magic together.
¿Cómo está? ¿Cómo está? Let's ride.
Here she is. And you can't even see the pulley for her.
Thank you.
trap.
Got it. Philly, I'm at the oil rig. What am I looking for again?
A secret board, Hiro. It's like a piece of metal with stuff on it.
Gracias. Very helpful.
I don't want to rush you, but Daisy's waiting. She don't like to wait.
Turn that valve!
Sure, I want to move Felipe. Even with these crooked. With all these soldados around, I wonder if he made it out. Carajo. That's a lot of hungry crocodiles. Got to be Luis. Binga.
So you must be Beatriz.
Locked, of course. This has to be the key to your boyfriend's stash. Too bad you ate it. Bet Chorizo would go crazy for this croc meat. Another day. Another fucked up Yaren love story. Need some wheels. Okay, I'll dump Philly's stuff on his work table.
Philly!
Yeah, Hiro!
Got your stuff! Why is Daisy wearing an IED?
Sometimes we gotta hurt the ones we love, Hiro! After, she makes some napalm for us. But first, I gotta fix her.
With a crockhead?
Yeah. He fires off the Philly magic. That's my Daisy! True love.
Daisy! shooting like they want to blow themselves up!
Oh, they're about to. No, coño!
I gotta get this truck out of here. You have to take care of this old Daisy. Don't let these dirty soldiers put their hands on her. Please, Daisy, goodbye from you.
Ay, coño.
Billy, it's done. Daisy's...
No, stop. I want to remember my Daisy the way she was. She loved you. Only had good things to say.
Okay.
But she didn't die for nothing. She blessed us with gallons and gallons of her sweet, fiery sweat. And we're going to rain that sweat down on Jose and wash him out.
I know. I'm sorry you lost her, Philly.
Just a machine, Hero. Don't be weird. Hero! Ready to touch the face of God? Hope you got the cojones I need. That came out wrong. Grab me a military plane, okay? Air bases are full of them. Ooh, and a pitching machine, too. Like the ones of baseball diamonds?
Anything else on your grocery list, Philly?
Can I grab you some cervezas, maybe?
I'm already drunk on inspiration! Just watch out for those anti-air guns when you're flying. Unless you want your ass shaved from underneath.
Let's ride.
Take good care of her, mijito.
I appreciate it.
There again. I heard it again.
Mierda, they're serious. I think I found that perfect play. Just got to park in Philly's hangar.
Beautiful, Hiro. Time to walk the Philly magic. I'll see you back at camp.
Hands on Jose. I think she's starting to crack.
So things are going to get crazier. Just what I need.
Just keep up the pressure.
I'm heading back to the Monteros farm now. See what I can do.
There's always something to do on a farm, Danny.
Nice try, Clara. But you're a city kid, like me.
Danny, we need you back at camp.
What's going on?
We need to figure out next steps.
I'm on it. See you soon, Espada. Let's grab a ride.
Here's your car. Good as new.
Thank you.
chorizo. Guess what I got?
Yeah? What?
So what's our next move, Espada?
You got any ideas?
You're not listening! You're not listening!
Shut your mouth!
We have to hit Jose's Tabasco.
Heard enough out of you, Singao.
You just gonna let this happen?
Long time coming, Danny.
Montero Justicia.
Stop!
Your brother's a traitor.
Si. And he'll spend the rest of his life making up for it. You ready to look in the mirror and admit your mistakes?
You first, Camila.
Fine. I voted for Castillo. I didn't want to, but Vivido was going to make us rich, wasn't it? Mierda, I doubted you. All of you. I blamed you for not being guerrillas. But Papa was right. To get faith, you gotta give it.
If you want Jose, you have to think big. Hit him where it hurts. His tobacco fields.
We tried that already.
No, all of his fields at once. Draw his soldiers out, leave him open.
That's smart.
Well, lucky for us, Philly plans ahead. Me and the hero got you covered.
Good. We divide our forces. Targeted strikes, checkpoints, guard posts, everything. In and out. And then we hit that airbase hard. Now what the fuck are we still doing here? Dale!
Yaranos hasta el final, Roberto. Hasta el final.
Napalm Nino, Metal Bird, Hellfire, and the Hope of the West, all in one.
So you've flown this?
No, never. I'm afraid of heights. But I'll be the wind beneath your belly. Moro Subor, while you rip Jose a new one. Oh, Hiro, Hiro. You're gonna need my soundtrack. Philly magic, babe.
Okay, Philly, let's see what you got.
Philly magic, baby.
Fucking Philly.
Guerrillas, you ready? I want to hear you.
Sanchez, ready.
Torres, I'm here.
Napalm Nino, all good up here.
Serrano, ready.
Ortega, let's fucking go.
We draw out Jose's forces and leave the airbase open. Then we hit him with everything we got. Let's kick some ass.
Eso, eso! You are one with Napalm Nino! Feel the rhythm, hero. Feel it.
Shit, Philly. Holy shit. It actually works. Philly, you're a fucking genius. Boom. Fuck yeah, Philly. Still got more to burn.
Hell yeah! Almost done now. Oh, hell yes. That takes care of the Viviro. And you're next, Jose. Gotta get to that airfield.
Ortega, what's your status? I don't see anybody yet. I think we're clear.
We're south of the base, ready to move. We good to start shooting or what?
3 o'clock. Open fire. Son come mierdas on the left. Watch your fire. Hold your position. Don't move until I say.
Flanking on the north side. They won't know what hit them.
Come on, compais. Let's move. Oye, we need help. We're taking fire. Move, move, move. On the right. Don't let them pin you.
Shoot those fuckers. Fire now. Anything you got. Shit, we're getting swarmed! We're cut off! I repeat, we're cut off!
Stay calm! Stick to the plan! We're getting hammered out here! Where's our backup? Hold it down! Support is on the way!
I need a ride.
No one walks in Yara. Here you go, guerrilla.
Thanks a million.
Thank you.
Espada, you okay?
Si. Now get your ass over here.
On my way. Almost there. Where's our tiny general?
One of our guerrillas said he spotted him in the control tower.
Okay. Get in there now. Not here.
Coño, you sure? Little come mierda could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's...
This is... come mierda.
$1 million if you kill her. $2 million.
Got on cigarettes. Well, you couldn't find this out here.
And Don loves me. He'll send this army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this.
I don't see no Anton. Or your true Yaren friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it? You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
Nos vemos, Napoleón el Pequeño.
Not like I remember it.
Good boy, Chorizo.
Ale's gone. Again.
That's his choice.
And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake. We drink.
To the Montero.
To the future.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa loved Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yaren presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone.
She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No, she would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion, for Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara. And in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead.
Me, Papa, was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
Momentum or the revolution will fail. Maximus Matanzas and the legends are out there and they need your help.
I hear you. Thanks, Clara.
Can you smell it? That is the smell of the most exciting shit
you were assholes
you've
to
ever seen.
I didn't do anything to him that he didn't deserve.
Come on. You treated him worse than a farm animal. I saw you spitting his food.
He was a traitor. Got no problems with how I acted.
But he just helped us take Jose down.
Doesn't change the fact that he chose the Castillos over the Monteros.
People make mistakes.
Que bola, espada.
Especially in this time.
Si. Busy, but good.
And forget.
And you know what?
I don't forget.
I'm finally catching some
sleep. And I sure as hell don't forget.
Forgot what that was like.
You've been kicking ass a long time, espada. Yara owes you a good night's sleep.
Anyone like fossils? Nerd.